Place all doors to arm and cross-check. For the safety briefing.
Ensure your hand baggage does not block the aisles or exits.
It must be put under the seat in front of you, or in one of the overhead lockers. Items in the locker carefully, as they may fall out and injure someone. In the case of an evacuation, you must move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. Ensure that your seat is now upright and in the takeoff position, with the armrest down and your table folded away. If you have a footstool or a video screen, please stow these now. Window blinds must be open in preparation for takeoff. Smoking and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted anywhere whilst on board. This includes the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. If you do have any questions, please ask your cabin crew. Thank you.
My name is Thierry Bonnet, the flight manager on this flight today, and it's my pleasure to welcome you all on board. Special welcome to those of you returning from our executive club and those of you joining from our One World Alliance partners. May I remind you to keep your seatbelts fastened whenever they are seated. It must remain securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. When opening overhead lockers, please take care that as items may have wounds and could fall out and cause injury. Seated in our club wall cabin, take care that your personal electronic device is adjusting your seat. If your device does get lost, please do not move the seat and let one of us know so we can assist. Seat power is available within your seat area and will be ready for use once the seatbelt signs are switched off. We are about to start our onboard service. If you have any food allergies or would like information on specific allergens on today's flight, please contact a member of the crew. Sitting in our Club Europe, we'll be offering you a choice of meal and drinks from the bar. In Eurotravel, we'll be offering you a complimentary bottle of water and a snack. This will then be followed by our Speedbird Cafe service. Pre-purchase items will be served first, followed by onboard purchases.